Before the day begins, Lori and Monty give a few pointers on dealing with uppity entourages.
Today I want to talk to you about brides that bring entourages with big opinions.
When they get their own idea of what the bride should wear and won't let go of it, it causes big problems.
When you get stuck, sometimes it's best to put the bride in the dress, even if it's a mistake, and then you can move on.
True. That way everybody can stay friends and we can avoid a mutiny.
Works with us.
With that in mind, consultant Cindy meets a pageant queen whose dream dress needs to get past her tough team of judges.
Hi, I'm Cindy.
Hi, nice to meet you.
I'm Lexie McKenzie. I'm 22 years old. I'm from Minden, Louisiana.
Who do you have with you today?
Today I brought my mom, Aunt Jan, Aunt Michelle, my sister, my grandmother, my maid of honor, Natalie, and my bridesmaid, Wendy.
So where's your wedding going to be at?
It's going to be in Maui, Hawaii.
So what kind of gown are you looking for?
I'm looking, we don't know. That's a good question.
No idea.
I can't decide.
I still want feathers.
I just don't know if feathers on the beach.
I mean, I was like, well, there's birds at the beach, so I mean, why can't you have feathers?
What is the budget for the gown?
My fiance and I are gonna pay. So I would like to stay around two.
I'm kind of different on that. I mean, if it's $5,000, if I like it, I like it. It doesn't matter how much it is.
Okay, let's go on upstairs.
My fiance's name is Houston Lackaby. We have been dating for 7 years. I couldn't do the things that I've done in my life without his support. He has such a great heart.
Hoping to find the perfect dress without busting the bride's budget, Cindy, Lexie, and her entourage attack the racks.
What do you think of this? You're not gonna hurt my feelings if you don't like it.
Ew, I really like that one.
Okay, perfect.
Lexie is like her mom. She loves to shop.
I'm liking all these. I like something about that. It's just a little bit, but I think that's pretty.
Well, I might wanna see that.
I wanna try that on.
I just wanna see her in that.
Let's try that one.
It doesn't matter how many she tries on.
This mom has pulled more dresses than anyone can try on in a week.
Lexie, have you found anything?
I found
you have.
Yeah, I have.
What do they look like?
I think that Lexi's going to have a little bit of a hard time standing up to her mom on what she wants versus what Misty wants.
We have a lot of dresses.
First up, Cindy puts the bride in one of mom's picks, an over-the-top beaded fit and flare.
I love it.
Wow.
I do.
This dress is beautiful. It has a little bling, which I love. It's definitely different, and I am looking for different.
Let's go show them.
I like that, yes.
What do you guys think?
I love it. Did I pick it? I think I did.
Lexi, what do you think?
I love it. It's very beautiful, and it's got some sparkle to it,
but not too much. It doesn't remind me of any of the pageant gowns I had.
Well, honey, this is the pageant of your life.
Aww.
So you can have a little beating if you'd like.
I really like this dress.
Could you see yourself getting married in this?
Yeah, I really like it.
Okay.
But I want to see more because we might like some more.
Oh, gosh, we've got 30 dresses on the wall. I think Mom wants to see all of them.
Okay, let's go try another one. We'll be right back out. Okay, here's a pick from your mom.
Since Mom's last pick was a hit with the bride, consultant Cindy goes back to the wall and pulls a mermaid gown with a sweetheart neckline and feathered organza details.
That's beautiful. It's a beautiful gown.
I love it. It beats out the first gown I tried on.
Mom, this is one you picked out.
I did.
Lexi, I love it. You look beautiful in it. It looks like you.
I like it. I picked it.
This is it. I love it.
Now, price range, where are we trying to stay?
2 to 3.
And what is this?
Mom pulled this. This is $41.80.
See, there you go. She's not staying in her price range.
Yeah.
Nobody told me to look at the price, so I didn't.
Oh, we could come up with it.
We can?
Yeah. My mom always uses the we, and there's no we when it comes to paying for my wedding gown.
You and your fiance are paying for the whole wedding, right?
Unless you want to chip in.
Did you choose any, Lexie? She
did. I did, but I have not tried any of them on.
Okay.
We need to put this bride back in charge of her appointment.
I think it's high time we put her in one of her own picks.
Lexi's pick is an organza mermaid gown with a sweetheart neckline and floral detail.
Wow.
It is. It's beautiful. I love the traditional lace. I really do think that this is a beautiful gown. This is one I picked out.
Do you like it?
I do like it.
It's just a little too boring for me.
Oh my gosh. Mm-mm. That just looks like my grandmother's tablecloth.
Go put something else on you picked.
This mama has some long apron strings, and I need to tie them up.
Does your mom always dress you, Lexi?
She does.
Uh-huh, and tell.
Okay, but Lexi, what do you think? What are you looking at?
At this point, I'm kind of getting overwhelmed. I'm getting discouraged. I'm thinking, what do I want?
Okay, I think Lexi's getting confused. I think she's trying to please you.
Because I know what she likes.
I think there's a lot of opinions here, but I ignore them. I mean, I hear them, but I don't listen to them.
This mama is not giving up without a fight.
Hoping to have the bride's voice heard, Lori and Monty are determined to clear the way.
Oh my God, all I see is just this huge wall of white.
I'm real confused.
We really need to start thinning out the herd of mom's picks.
So, in or out?
Out.
Out.
And then this dress.
Mm-hmm. I really like that one. If I was to pick, this would be the gown that I would pick.
Yay.
Okay. For the first time, Lexi is shopping for a dress that she picked and not one her mom picked.
She's cute. She's just confused.
After tearing down the great wall of mom's picks, beauty queen Lexi is ready to take the floor in a gown that she hopes will score a perfect 10.
It's feeling good.
A lace mermaid gown with a sweetheart neckline and tulle skirt.
This is beautiful. This is what I originally had thought, something strapless, mermaid. I really hope mom loves it, because if not, we are back to square one. This is definitely my favorite. It has what I've been looking for. What do y'all think?
Your decision, Lexi.
It's perfect for you.
I love it.
Oh, she looks beautiful. She looks so beautiful.
So is it time? Should we jack you up?
Yeah.
Okay, go ahead and turn.
Okay.
Step forward.
Oh, wow.
Aww.
When I turned around, the emotions were overwhelming.
Ooh. I said I wasn't gonna cry.
Hurry up and cry, because you can't be crying at the wedding and mess up your makeup. Okay. Mess up mine.
I definitely think this is my dress.
Yay!
Yay! Aww, it's so pretty.
Felt like a bride, and I thought about this is what I'm gonna wear on my wedding day.